real-time continuous condition monitoring and predictive maintenance solutions significantly reduce maintenance costs and asset downtime. To realize a predictive maintenance solution, high-quality sensing data is imperative. Vibration sensors, like MEMS or piezoelectric accelerometers, mounted to assets, generate high-quality vibration data. That is then further analyzed and used to create algorithms designed to predict failures. But transforming vibration data into actionable insights requires a diverse range of engineering disciplines and is challenging. The CN0549 provides a complete development platform designed to accelerate condition-based monitoring hardware, software, and algorithm development. The hardware features of this system include a wideband IEPE MEMS accelerometer that replaces piezo sensors, a mechanically optimized mounting block for the MEMS sensor, a 24-bit high-performance IEPE signal conditioning interface and data acquisition system, and an embedded gateway for data processing and analysis. The CN0549 solution provides open-source software and applications which can be used for quick evaluation of the vibration data. The software interfaces simplify connectivity from the embedded system to popular data analysis tools such as MATLAB and Python, enabling real-time data processing of the vibration data to create valuable machine learning algorithms. Accelerate your condition monitoring developments and get your products to market faster with the CN0549 development platform.